A former Trump campaign official charged in Robert Mueller's Russia investigation will learn his fate today in federal court. Rick Gates pleaded guilty in 2018 to charges related to political consulting work he did in Ukraine. Gates has been cooperative with the Justice Department in several investigations and is not expected to go to prison. He would be the first of the six Trump associates charged to not end up behind bars. Two more are still awaiting sentencing.